Imagine the future if you could understand the human complexity just by equations, just by computer simulation. It's called in silico simulation. So imagine that you could understand, you could simulate, you could test new drugs, you could test new treatment. So please join me and Alexei Kolontikin to talk about that. So we are going to discuss about all the complexity that we have as a virtual human concept. Now they have other concepts such as virtual pancreas, virtual liver, and the virtual human could be the big picture. In order to understand how complex the situation, John Takkar was able to do a whole cell model, and that was quite complex. Alexei has been doing very strong research on system biology. I met him on a scientific event, and we decided to exchange emails and so on. What surprised me the most about Alexei is how deep are his thoughts. Pretty sure that Alexei will be able to give you a very nice perspective in order to a philosophical but strong way of thinking. I believe this slide will be quite interesting because Alexei has a different way of thinking. I mean, he sees system biology not as a computer simulation or mathematical models. He sees system biology as a philosophy, as a very nice, I believe that's a very important concept. Will be a very nice opportunity for you to ask questions about system biology, to understand the view of the Alexei Kolontikin, and also to learn more about system biology, I believe, in the right way, going to the philosophical side of system biology. So please join us on this live, and I'm pretty sure that you are going to make a very nice discussion.